quarters, coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war. These are opening stages of what will be a broad and concerted campaign. More than 35 countries are giving crucial support, from the use of naval and air bases to help with intelligence and logistics to the deployment of combat units.
I wait to see the morning light shining clear.
Now in the Middle East, the peace of a troubled world and the hopes of an oppressed people now depend on you.